painting as a young Magwena girl, visualizing sounds that would one day grant me the maturity rights that I needed for participating. I would watch her mimic melodies similar to the likes of Zep Mama's sweet, sweet melodies or spirit-like tunes that too reminded me of an imaginary place. With time, my heart became immune to. At the tender age of 6, I mastered the art of shutting down the blinds to my eyelids, willingly impairing my vision for those tunes painted portraits of living rhythms that were well worth that sacrifice.
Woo!